Hey guys, welcome back. And today's video is going to be about what I like doing to develop the front delts, right? So I'm known for strong shoulders, not over the world, just by my friends, for strong shoulders and broad shoulders. So I'm going to show you three or four of my favorite, let's make it three favorite exercises to develop the front delts, right? I'm going to take you through it step by step and how to position your arms and how to do the push movements. Okay, so the first one, obviously, as you saw, was behind the neck Smith machine shoulder press, right? And obviously it's behind the neck, so you're going to stretch your shoulders a lot with the first movement when you come into the gym. Obviously you're going to warm up your shoulders with some dumbbells, some lateral raises, and then you get into this, I'll go into this machine, right? It just widens up the shoulders nice, it gets a nice and stretch out. I do about 2 to 3 sets, just about 15 to 20 reps, stretching it, and then I continue with 8 to 12 reps, 4 sets, right? So this is the first 8 to 12 reps I'm going to do. First of all, I'm in a new gym. I'll take you through the gym in the next episode. And this Smith machine is actually—it's an old one, but man, I haven't felt a machine like this in a while. Eh? Like the bar itself is probably around 30-40 k's. I don't know what makes it so heavy, and the machine slides so smooth. I haven't felt this in a while. But yeah, I've spoken to the guy who's running the gym, the manager, one of the managers, and he says there's no bodybuilders in this gym. As you can see, I mean, it's 8:30 at night and it's empty, and it's an old school gym, so it's something new. I like it, and I must say it's old weights, but it's clean. So yeah, for that virus going on, so I'm happy. And yeah, so I'm going to take you through it. I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll show you step by step. So first, for this one, you're going to sit down, steady yourself, make sure you're in the middle of the bar, right? What you're going to do is you're going to take a bit wider than your shoulders. So you can take it about over there. So it's just like a hand wider than your shoulders, right? And when you push it, come to the side. Up. So when you push it, I'm not going to have my arm there. Push back. I'm not going to have my arm there. I'm going to have it tucked in a little bit, but not like this. Just a little bit, that I can focus on the front delt and not too much. If it's too much stretched out, you could hurt yourself. So tuck your elbows a little bit, just a tiny bit, just to get more focus on the front delts. Good 12 reps, and yeah, so we can do 4 sets of this. Obviously go a bit heavier, see how much you can push. You have to struggle when you get it 8 reps, right? To make the muscle work. We're gonna go up another 5. This is like heavy, actually very heavy. Maybe I just got a bit weaker. Old school plates, so nice. Yeah, so I guess what I'm saying, there's no bodybuilders in the gym. I don't mean anything by it. I'm just saying that maybe the bars ain't bent yet, because you know they load this machine so much, and when they pick it up skew or anything, and the bar bends, and that's when it's struggling to move up and down. So yeah, so everything is still very nice and straight, and yeah, not messed up, eh? So we'll go this one, probably go another 8 to 10 reps.
Go.
Yeah. Amazing. Yeah, this is it, yeah. No.
It's cool.
Right? We're gonna do one more set. And yeah. Next exercise, I'm going into the dumbbell shoulder presses, right? So dumbbell shoulder, and I love dumbbell shoulder presses because the thing is, you get strong, you develop each arm separately, so it makes you stronger for doing the barbells. I always like doing that. Maybe you can go with the dumbbells, maybe you can go with the barbells. So look at the movement, you will see that in this movement, right? In this movement, so the seat should be a bit back, right? So we're gonna focus a lot on the front downs now. The seat a bit back. When you do the press movement, you need to tuck your arms a bit in. So you need to pop out the front downs, right? So you're gonna be over there. And just focus on that front out. Don't think about anything else, just the front downs, right? Okay, so we're gonna go for the first set, or second set, I've got a warm-up set. So bring it up with your knees, one at a time, up, right, so tuck your elbows a bit, and up, here you go, four. Gotten weak, eh? That's all right. We'll get there. We'll get there. Right, guys. So that is the second exercise done. Now for the third one, this is a tri-set I'm going to do. You have to burn your muscle out with this one. This is your finisher for front outs. So what you're going to do, you're going to start off, you're going to have an incline bench, 45 degrees, right? And you're going to... So now, this is quite tricky because you have to focus, right? You get... This one is actually focusing, it's making your front outs deep and separating from your delts, right? So your front delts separating from your middle delts. You're gonna put it like that. It's gonna make that deep connection, right? There, that, well, you see it? That connection over there, right? So with all three of them you can do that. So you're gonna have to keep your chest out with all of them as much as possible. First one, we're gonna lay down incline. And we're going to lift the bar. Don't go too heavy. Try for 15 reps to control the weight down. So up, control it down. Right? Up, control it down. The next one, we're going to go with this This barbell will go a bit heavier. Now with this one as well, you can focus on the rear, the middle, or the front. But we're going to focus on the front with this one. So how to focus on the front? You have to lift it with your fingers, right? Not with your arms. Lift it with your fingers. Now what you do is you lift it a bit forward over there, not there, right? That's a lot in the middle and the back. So there, you want to lift it over there, right? So you get everything on the front out. Then you're going to go to the dumbbells. For this one, chest out, you're going to bring it up. And you're going to do each arm separately, five reps. It's just more focus on the one side and then a focus on another side. So you keep your focus on that muscle. It just burns it out more, right? You're going to do 5, 5, 5, 5, 5, 5. So 15 reps per arm. I'm focusing for between 10 and 15 reps for each exercise. I think it looks like you did the right kind of one. Ben ik rond voor. Exciting. Any questions, please leave a comment below. I'll answer you on that. Please give a like and once again subscribe. I thank you guys for watching this, and until next time.